Alright, close enough. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some weekly pinball. Now, normally the way I do this is I'll do like the FX3 weekly matchup and just screenshot the results, put it on my community post, and then do like a short record and upload a short session of Pinball Arcade and Zachariah. Well, I figured since I laid down for I was hoping to lay down for like an all morning and an afternoon nap, or just to sleep during that period. I couldn't do that. I could only manage maybe a half hour, 45 minutes. So, figured since I got a bunch of time to kill, I might as well make myself useful and go ahead and do a full blown stream. So, yeah. So this isn't really by choice. It's more circumstance than anything. It's 8:29 a.m. right now. Like I said, I was hoping to. Oh, let me rewind back a little bit. I had finished my Gems of War stream a few hours ago. Got the stream video all taken care of and got the blog post all done and stuff. Decided to go ahead and lay down around 7 a.m. Hoping to wake up around 2:30. It didn't happen. I only got maybe a half hour, 45 minutes. Woke back up all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. So in a situation like that, I don't bother trying to lay back down or trying to force myself back to sleep or anything like that. I just get up and get going. So yeah. So like I said, it's 8:30 a.m. right now. So this is pretty rare. Let me fix the volume real quick. Okay. So, but like usual, for the times I actually do a pinball stream, just gonna start with FX3, doing the matchups, tournaments. And then after that, switching over to Pinball Arcade, playing random tables. And then do that for roughly an hour. And then skip it on over to Zachariah, doing the same thing. So, and then one thing I do need to do real quick. Okay, gotta type something down. Yeah, so this stream is totally on a whim. It's totally impromptu. So okay, so let's get her going. Oh, also, I put this in my Twitch description, but there's for a while, my controller wasn't working. So if I do start getting problems with the controller, I may end up having to kill the stream because I can't really play pinball without my controller. So. I'll be playing this one again. Limp dick. Thank you.
Machina. Kickback activated.
God. Man, these ramps suck. Like, they need to tighten the springs on these flippers or something. That's fine. Not like I was doing much else in this table anyway. Limp dick. Normally, one of the reasons why I usually do these matchups, or why I don't stream myself doing these matchups, is because some of these tables have copyrighted music. Well, since I'm doing the stream kind of on a whim, and I don't want to do a separate table run of Star Wars, I'm just gonna go ahead and turn the music off, which I don't want to do. Okay, I guess I already had it turned off.
A new hope.
A new hope.
Choose your skill shot.
Yeah. So what you're gonna hear now is just total silence, and I do need to check one thing. In fact, I gotta grab my cell phone real fast. I'll be back. I gotta have this as backup in case my tablet decides to seize up on me. Okay. And then some very poor preparation on my part, but like I said, this stream is totally impromptu.
Primary ignition.
Sand people are worse.
Let him go. Stay on the leader.
My piss poor chicken impression.
Focus multiplier increased. Look at this. A droid on the scanner, dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator. Bonus multiplier increased.
That's fine.
Now, Your Highness, we will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base.
I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Babbling on about his mission.
R2-D2, where are you?
At last, where have you been?
Oh! Sorry, man. Thought you might be interested.
Believe as soon as you're ready.
Get your heart until you found those plans and bring me the ambassador. I want her alive.
There she is. Set for start.
Hey, we got music.
Bonus multiplier increased.
God, I'm sucking ass right now. Sideshow Sam.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time!
The Sideshow Marvel.
Wait.
Catch the ball.
Now shoot the left there.
You knocked out my contact.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day. The boom bobble is yours.
Double score activated. Hurry!
Sure, it'd be nice to have that multi-ball over there.
Very nice.
Yeah, wish me luck on that. Yeah. I already fucked that one up. Yeah, I already fucked that one up. And especially on a time mode, you don't want that ball going into that hole on the right. Yeah, that's a big time shot eater there. And it can be disastrous later on, too. Like I said, I'm not even meaning to go in that hole. It's like,
they took our chicken!
Limp dick. Dragon is an animal. And you'll definitely want to avoid making that whole shot now. Limp dick.
Thank you.
So Royal Madness might actually be lit. Princess calm. Oh, I still gotta hit troll yet. Cat, shots lit. I'm not even gonna touch Roman. Sorry, I can't really play a Star Wars table without Star Wars music. So. Thanks, John. Greedy bastard. I can get a multi-ball. Go! Jesus, we're off to a roaring start.
I am the Ringmaster. You suck at pinball.
Welcome to the Sideshow.
The Sideshow Slam. Popcorn, probably, yeah.
Now watch it! Home balloon! Oh, it's
can't skip it. Oh, so close. So close. Just go for multi-ball.
I am the king of pain. My men will destroy you.
I can't. Shots lit. Yeah, see? Too early. So, already have four madnesses set up. I think now would be a good time to go for the hole. Four out of five ain't bad. So, should be a double scoring here too. There goes one. Limp dick. Damn. Got it. Way up, dick. Finally. So, I got my one win. I'm not gonna mess with it right now. Yeah, because these tables kind of suck. That Star Wars table actually is a pretty good table for matchup, but the problem is again, copyrighted music. And I gotta be able to hear the Star Wars music on these tables. It just, the silence drives me up a freaking wall otherwise. And Rome, not even gonna bother with that one. So, off to the tourneys. Okay, so, got a table of my making. Preferably one that doesn't have copyrighted music on it. Let's go, Shaman.
Make a book up.
Right by me. And you want to stay away from that center area up there. Limp dick. Thank you. Oh. Ball going in the hole in the far right either. That's fine. Needy. Yeah, that'll be easy to beat. Yeah, I doubt it. I don't trust my shooting right now. You can get a good combo going on aliens. You can get a decent score, but like I said, I don't trust my shooting enough. Yes, that's it. No. Yeah, you need skill shot and double score for that one. Thank you, Keith. No. Actually, you know what? Yeah, make them when they matter.
You have
There might be copyrighted music on that. Yeah, I believe it's Linus and Lucy by Neil Guardi or something like that. Like, Vince Guaraldi, hard to pronounce.
Tigers are jackpot! Tigers are jackpot!
I think that's a limp dick. Yes, it was. That up.
The second ball is locked.
Right by me. Barely. Nope, nope. So much. Not it. Not anymore. Barely. Not too bad.
Well, Scott, you may keep the suit, but in return I have a job for you.
Yeah, I know. We must protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands.
crazy ant. Magna save activated. Jackpot increased. Watch out. One more nudge and it's over. Fear not. It's perfectly safe. As long as the regulator is functioning. A carpenter hit. Go for the back rim. Hurry. All one locked. Increased. Go for the center ramp. Officers Paxton and Dale. That duo is always on our tail. That's it. I'm watching you. Use the power of the suit wisely. Play cops and robbers. Let someone else play Jack and Jerry. Magna save activated. Get it stronger. Well done. Shot. Open the center ramp. The inner loop. Hurry. Nice.
I remember my first experience with the advanced suits with that suit.
Well, it was unexpectedly intense. Good. So hit the jump ramp. If you can.
Probably not.
On our tail. For the center ramp. Magna save activated. Two. One.
Wah, wah, wah.
Jackpot increase. Go for the center ramp. Shrunken in scale but increased in strength. Welcome to my world.
Beautiful. I'm watching you. Use the power of the suit wisely. Hurry. Three.
Wah, wah, wah. Oh, barely.
Play cops and robbers. Let someone else play judge and jury. Magna save activated. Well done.
I don't think I did okay. Yeah, I doubt it. No, second. Okay. home. But yeah, I think the goal is to get multi-ball. Just getting that, you're gonna get double score. Clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene. The flashing shots, hit them enough times, hit all the balls in the left ramp. That'll lock off. Big bang. Fucked it up. There we go. Yeah, the far right mini loop, got it. For the rest of this, bumpers are gonna score mega points. Yeah. Got it. Oh, looks like I'll be playing this for a while. So, same thing, hit the flashing shots. When you do those enough times, get both balls up in the left ramp. One.
Cottage.
clock shouldn't be counting down during a cutscene. Get a pass from the captain. Oh, never mind, never mind. There we go. The way it's going right now, I don't think we gotta make it. Don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, just barely. Nope, almost. Believe it or not, I don't think I got number one. Limp dick.
For the honor of the round table. Duel.
Nope.
Watch out. Now hear the tale of Sugaway.
Yeah, shots are lit. I'm not gonna get hit.
Fortification strength. fortification is strengthened. Excalibur reveals the way.
I know. I suck.
Watch out!
Skip those.
Excalibur
reveals the way. Yeah, that sucked. Mind if I do? This guy gets it. The adventure begins again.
Joe, I got a deck of cards. You can put in your wheels to look cool.
Joe, that was so close.
Perfect.
Wow.
Sweet.
Wow. Cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kinda nice.
Good. Good so far.
That shot is a bitch to hit. I suck.
It's official. You suck.
Not really worth it. So let's do a few randos, and then I'll switch to pinball arcade afterwards. Nope. Nope.
Treasure just waiting to be wrested from the cold clutches of evil.
Yeah, big time shot eater. Right there in the middle of the table.
Smack
That's how it's done. Shoot the flashing lane. See a swarm of skeletons sauntering slowly.
I know.
Elemental scroll. Gotta get them all. Let's see what treasure you got in your evil clutches, vile beast.
Shot eater. Shot eater. Shot eater.
Sword, a classic combo.
You haven't forgotten me, have you?
Skeletons! On guard, my bony adversaries! Perfect fit!
Much for that. Shot eater.
Victory! Naturally.
You have leveled up.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it good with FX3. I'm just gonna start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. First, see what you got. Rick up for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom anyway. And then there's gonna be a chance I might make me something to eat. I don't know yet. I'll figure it out while I'm up.
Federation have been resisting the Dominion threat to the Alpha Quadrant. We must maintain peace through our alliances whilst upholding the prime directive of Stark.
Anyway, I'll be back.
Could probably use some extra support. What do you think, Captain? Nice shot, Captain. They'll be glad for the extra support. Shoot the target to activate a kickback. Kickback activated, sir. They're not coming.
That would be a nice surprise. One thing I'll say for the Dominion, they're punctual. No more Dominion ships can be allowed into the Alpha Quadrant.
How do we keep them out?
We're going to mine the entrance to the wormhole.
wish they'd just attack and get it over with.
I have a feeling you're going to get your wish.
Captain's log, Stardate 50975.2. The next Jem'Hadar convoy is due in 5 days, but our efforts to mine the wormhole have already provoked a response from the Dominion, who have sent their Vorta ambassador, Weiyun, to speak with me. Activate the field and return to the station. Mr. Wolf, all weapons, fire at will. Evasive action, pattern Delta. How are the shields holding up, Chief?
Shields are steady, Captain. Nothing the Defiant can't withstand.
Mr. Worf, make every shot count.
Shoot the target to activate a kickback. Kickback activated, sir.
Notify all remaining Starfleet personnel. We're evacuating the station. Sisko to Defiant. One to beam aboard.
Sisko to Dax. What assignment does Starfleet have for us now?
Klingons are getting restless, sir.
Klingons are getting restless, sir.
We can disrupt the Jem'Hadar's Ketracel white supply by destroying the storage facility located on an asteroid deep in Cardassian space.
How can we do that, Captain? We'll never get close with the Defiant.
With the Jem'Hadar attack ship we captured last year.
Reactor core check. Induction stabilizers check.
Chief, set the detonator for 3 minutes. Commander, beam down the canisters. Prepare to go to war.
The security net is up, Captain. It's going to be a rough ride out of here. Direct hit, Captain. We can't take much more of this. Sensors are gone. Impulse engines offline. Emergency power's holding for now.
How bad is it, Chief?
It doesn't look good. Reflectors are down, guidance system's shot, and the core matrix is fried. We don't have warp drive.
Get us into the nebula. Full impulse.
Shoot the target.
Is this, Wrath of Khan? That's what it sounds like.
Prepare for crash landing. Brace for impact. Oh, no. I don't believe it. I tore my pants! Yeah, I tore my pants! I guess I'm really in trouble now, huh? Are they pulling out?
Looks that way. Cease fire! The word of a Vorta carries very little weight with me. Can I have your assurance that we'll be free to go, Ramata Clan? Bashir, assist Vorta Keevan, and then we go.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Ramata Clan. I want to talk. Keevan's betrayed you, traded your lives for a way off this planet. Surrender, and let us help you instead.
What did he say, Captain?
All the wrong thing. Open fire!
Bonus multipliers held.
Rerouting the ball now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good there. So let me start getting Pinball Arcade fired up. Alrighty, so here we are at Pinball Arcade. Then, like usual, I play random tables on here.
Roll on the skips, a black hole.
Oh, aptitude! Today's your lucky day! Flash and drop targets. Nope. Fucked it up. Want to be down here right now. If the ball drains down here, the ball drains. Otherwise you have to take down a bank of drop targets. Okay, aptitude, you didn't miss much. Didn't miss anything. Bad omen.
I will play you, my enemy.
Game's lagging. Yeah, that's the goal on this table. Get a three-ball multi-ball.
Fight against the ray enemy.
Oh, didn't work. Still drains anyway.
Now,
well, sucking ass right now. If balls are meant to fly, they have wings. Yeah, no shit.
Blast that card.
Too much free play at the bottom.
This one's on us.
That was a double flipper, bitch, so kind of debating on whether to keep going or just fucking quit.
It's a beautiful day on the farm.
This is gonna be kinda laggy.
Thank you.
Oh, it's ball two. Never mind. Lamp dick. Exploding kittens, huh? Now we go for the right ramp. Lamp dick. Lamp dick. Bye bye, double bonus.
Round and round she goes.
Yep. Pay as your money, you take your chances. Lamp dick.
Round and round she goes.
Hey, let's prolong the torture. Once again, we're gonna start aiming for the right ramp if we can. There we go. This is intentional. Actually, hell, I didn't even need to do that. Just. Is that an extra ball? That was ball three.
Quit talking and start chalking. Chalk up. 7 ball. Shoot 4C. Make the C. 3 ball. 1 ball. 6 ball.
6 ball. Oh, but early on that.
4 ball. 5 ball. Shoot for 8 ball. Nice shot. Shoot for lots.
'm actually trying to hit the hole at the back of the table.
One more for
so much for that.
One ball.
That's fine. If you get that left loop enough times, you'll get an extra ball. That's what I'm really aiming for.
Enterprise. Welcome aboard.
Destroy the drill.
Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you turn off that drill.
Yeah.
Collecting away team is lit.
Yeah, earlier and earlier.
Approaching the platform, 5,800 meters.
Ball one, locked.
Dirk Enterprise, distance to target, 5,000 meters.
Ball two, locked.
Kirk has landed soon.
Warp one. Warp two. You are awarded a silver medal.
What the hell is that?
We are being pursued by a D4 class Klingon vessel.
Locks are lit.
What the hell was that?
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees, Mark 2.
Armed weapons!
Evasive maneuvers!
Foolish human.
Jackpot.
Limp dick.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
God damn. Like, maybe I should just go straight to Zachariah after this. Oh my god, am I sucking balls? I think I double flipper bitched that one.
This we will not forgive or forget.
USS Enterprise, Captain James T. Kirk, commanding.
We lost him.
Bronze medal. Prime Directive.
Prime Directive clearly states there has been no interference in the internal development of alien civilization.
Warp 4.
Away.
Warp 5. Warp 6. Warp 7. Extra ball is lit.
Oh. Hey, gamer.
Ball 1 locked.
Jim, they're getting closer.
Extra ball. Good.
right behind us.
Jump!
I hate this! No!
Three in a row completed. Super Pops are lit.
Are you out of your corn-fed mind?
Black hole is ready.
4X multiplier.
Warp 8. Warp 9.
Shoot again.
Space jump. Save the Enterprise.
Captain, we're being hailed.
Hi, Christopher. I'm Nero.
Captain, they're locking torpedoes.
Away team is lit.
Oh, God!
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees. Mark 2.
Arm weapons!
Evasive maneuvers!
Jackpot. Klingon jackpot.
Galactic targets are lit.
2X multiplier.
Jackpot.
What?
Jackpot. Direct hit to target.
Warp 9.1. Jackpot.
Double scoring.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Weapons offline, main power 38%.
Super jackpot. Klingon jackpot! You will pay with your life.
Double flipper,
damn,
bitch.
Jim, don't manhandle it.
I would gut you for your insolence.
Even if you got away without a trace, war is coming.
Warning.
Set course for us.
Save the Enterprise.
Gravity systems are failing. Hold on.
We have to get back to the warp core.
Away team is lit.
Apparently, I did okay.
Your initials. Hot shot.
Kennedys. Jim Kirk.
Yeah, I've definitely done much better. Frontier.
These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Her 5-year...
Plunger malfunction. Let's try that again. Trying to hit those last two orange targets. That's fine. Okay, so since I can't make any headway in Pinball Arcade here, other than Star Trek, just gonna go ahead and kill it and switch on over to Zachariah. It's just not happening. But yeah, gamer, normally, this is very rare of me doing a pinball stream. Usually I just record and upload like 15, 30 minute sessions. Just, record them and then upload them. Same thing here. I just do random tables.
House of Diamonds Remake.
And no. We don't have a controller. I said at the start of the stream, I've been having controller problems on this. It's not registering. That actually may not happen at all. You got some tech problems. So let me go to the Steam page here. Well, that shows my controller is working. Let's go back to the Steam page. And there was some, I don't remember the exact story, but oh god, something about some kind of upgrading to controllers or something like that, or yeah, I don't even know the damn words for it, but it's working just fine on my Steam page. I don't get it. Yeah, I sure as hell don't want to be using a damn mouse or keyboard for fucking pinball. So let's try this one. Not sure how well this is gonna work. This is my older controller. Apparently it isn't.
Now ride the big wheel.
So like I said, I don't remember the exact wording, but I know recently some kind of anti-hack mechanism or some kind of anti-hack upgrade. Controllers aren't always playing nice with various games now. It looks like Zachariah's one of them. This one here won't even stay on. This one doesn't even work at all.
Come on, boy.
So yeah, if I get up, I might end up having to suddenly abandon the session. I might end up having to suddenly abandon the stream if I can't get anything going, because it's like, it's not gonna be much fun having to use my damn keyboard plus of a I'm gonna be playing even worse than I already am now.
You are the best.
Gold.
It's like I'm on the Steam controller page right now, and it's working just fine.
Stars Phoenix Remake.
I don't know what that means. X input. Yeah. That ain't working either.
Stars Phoenix.
So, no idea how to punch the ball. Yeah, thanks. So how do you nudge left and right then? So apparently left control and right control.
Don't move.
next time.
This is ass.
Welcome to the world of darkness.
Yes, indeedy.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Stars Phoenix.
There we go. I did this once before and it didn't work. Yeah, this is a... I've never seen a table like this. Like the drop targets? They're not actual drop targets, they're hanging targets.
Thank you.
7%.
Gold.
Shooting the rapids.
Sure, I'd like to hit the spinner at least once. That up. Sure wish I could hit that spinner. Yeah, I beat my previous. Gotta hit the middle of that drop target bank. Gives you extra ball. Got it. Finally. Got it. Yeah. Clear out the bank of drop targets, and then hit that, that red target you see in the middle of the bank. Top 4%. No way in hell I could have done it with a damn keyboard. Glad my controller got it. Glad my controller started working.
Aerobatics.
Charge of my tablet is super low, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this on the other charger. Let me grab my cell phone. I'll be back in a sec. We are lagging.
Thank you.
Beat me to it.
Postal 2 Deluxe. Locomotion.
No. The little A target in the back right part of the table, I think that's what I have to hit next. I'm supposed to do something else. Thank you. hitting my inputs.
Master.
And I may be shutting out fairly soon. I'm starting to feel like crap. So, I think that this table is trying to be genie is what it is. I think I want it over there on the left.
Flight.
Thank you. fucked it up. Think extra balls lit on the left loop. Of course, which means I probably won't hit it now. Wow.
Fire Mountain.
Probably gonna be my last table here. Oh, big ol' fat shot right in the middle. There we go, got it. Thank you. No, second ball, second ball. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Building that crap right now, so. Plus, I forgot what I was gonna say. Just mediocre session, so. Yeah, plus, still need to get going in the stream vid. I gotta get this prepped up and exported to YouTube. Need to do my blog post as well. And on top of that, I do need a. Most obvious, I'll need to lay down too, so, yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, I should be on again tomorrow morning. Exactly what time, I don't know. It can be as early as 1 a.m., and it can be as late as 5 a.m., but somewhere in that range, basically, you will see me when you see me, so. But until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody. I'll see you all next time. Hopefully under better circumstances.